What could a tiny thing make of that? And what were we to make of? Was it angels falling through the air, entwined and falling as if from the rafters? Were the gaze of the kings met the child, assuming the child could see? What would the mother do with the gift? What would become the child? I will never admit that there are angels, or that somewhere between one man's eyes and another is a holy place, a space where a king could be at one with a naked child, at one with an astonished soldier.
Thank you. was as if an earthquake, the hearthstones of a continent, and made forlorn the house once more, of peace on earth goodwill to men. And in despair I bowed my head. There is no peace on earth, I said. The hate is strong and mocks the song of peace on earth goodwill to men. Then pealed the bells more loud and deep. God is not dead, nor doth he sleep. The
Christ by Ivan Turgenev. I saw myself in a dream, a youth, almost a boy, in a low-pitched wooden church. The slim wax candles gleamed, spots of red for the old icons of the saints. A ring of coloured light encircled each tiny flame.
We return to our places, these kingdoms, but no longer at ease here in the old dispensation, with an alien people clutching their gods. I should be glad of another death.
Thank you. Song for a Winter Bird by Vernon Scanlon. Under the watchful light, a child was born. From a mortal house of flesh, painfully torn. And we, who later assembled, to praise or peer, saw merely an infant boy, soft sleeping there. Till he awoke and stretched, small arms wide, and, for food or comfort, quavering, cried, a cry and attitude, rehearsing in small, the deathless death still haunting the place of the skull. Outside, in the festive air, we lit cigars. The night was nailed to the sky with hard, bright stars.
Thank you. I'll shuffle.